Yes, yes, Vibe by Water TV. So listen, it's been a little while, but we're back here with another video reaction. So on this evening, we've got Conway the Machine featuring Jill Scott, Chanel Pels. Great track, one of my favorites of his latest album, God Don't Make Mistakes. So listen, he dropped the visuals for this one, highly anticipated. I think he teased the visuals about a month ago on Instagram. Saw some clips with him in the furs and that, you get me? So yeah, video's out now. So let's get straight into it. Vibe by Water TV, Conway the Machine, Jill Scott, now Pearls. Let's go. Okay, coming like a movie. I've been liking that with the visuals lately though. I know they've been trying to step up the visuals. You get me? They're stepping up the game in terms of how they're presenting it. You get me? Making it a little bit more story driven, a little bit more cinematic. You get me? A little bit more, you know, a little bit more effort being put into these videos, I feel like, you know? Okay, I wonder where this was filmed.
You see that lighter?
Cutting through in the rows, Draco on the seat, I hope I'm making it home. Head on the swivel, I always stay on my toes. The ones you love most wanna know what your safe really hold. No morals in the streets now, niggas breaking the code. Smoke a blunt of pressure, this fame is taking its toll. I'm thankful ain't no shows, I need a break from the road. Put niggas in position, they still ungrateful, it shows. It's fucking up my energy, shit is making me cold. My life a series of drama, just like...
That's a sick shot. I like that.
Shows, it's fucking up my energy, shit is making me cold. My life a series...
You know what I mean? As an artist... Maybe I'm an artist, I don't know. But yo, you always like, you know, when you see like that type of spiral visual, or, you know what I mean, what I call the interconnected, you get me? The eight, you know what I mean? Figure eight, smell me? I like that, you know what I mean? It's just that world, spiral thing, it's nice.
Series of drama just like them HBO shows. When I die, I'm going out like the Pharaoh, drape me in gold. I'm still gonna run this shit till I'm 80 years old. They realizing lately I'm the one that's been taking control. Private table, car bones when we leave Miami Beach. And I brought sand to beach, your kiss tastes like a can of peaches. You got that shit on you, killing them, that's just saying the least. You about to get away with murder, you my Annalise. Got you the bust down Cardi, that's 30 bands at least. Chanel pearl, Chanel bag, hold that Lambo key. You always held me down, you knew me back when I ran the street. Back when if you wanted some weight, then I was the man to see. Back when I was trapping with a scale and some paraphernalia. Now when I'm buying drip, I get measured and tailored. My accomplishments, some of my day ones never was there for. I just realized they feel like my success is their failure. Yeah. You wanna be a boss, you be resilient when pressure gon' build up. Some niggas gon' have issues with you and never gon' tell you.
We built the Buffalo night skies with our minds and sativa. I was your lady, your confidant, your sugar thighs, your...
You know what? The visuals even kind of semi-remind me of the Benny the Butcher and J. Cole song. You know, they got a similar building, similar backdrop in terms of, you know what I mean, the type of building they're shooting the visuals in. Big up Jill Scott, you get me? Came through with a verse and that, come on, held her own. You get me?
Artist. I'm a soul believer, I know you. So I never trip. Fuck the little girls that you hit, waiting for the change they might get. They wanted that highlight. Fuck all the master stones that
you hit.
The little bag you bet, and all the corners you see. Intense. Some would call it symbiotic. Different. And every part is simple and tense. Why I fuck with you most was the you that I get. It was the rhymes that you spit, your confidence in the dick. Why we stay close.
I'm not even lying, though. They look good together. Kind of front shit.
Most wasn't monolithic. My lane tortured some game. You got me nice with a blip in that apartment on Main Street. Playboy and Ella Fitzgerald, I read Nietzsche. You let me sleep, woke me up with a big ass smile to eat some pussy. More than close, more than kinky, more than blood. I know you feel
me. Even in the Taliban.
That's one of my favorite lines.
Even in the Taliban. Oh, artisan, you never know the whole plan.
You'll never know.
Even in the Taliban, a pen in our hands. Lyric, oh, artisan, you'll never know the whole plan. You'll never know the whole plan.
That's a fucked visual. You see all the bullets? Fuck.
You'll never know. Oh.
that's a mad visual. I definitely want to watch that again. Because I feel like, yeah, that was a cold visual still. It was nice. Nicely shot, nicely put together. Nice story. Yeah, man, that's a sick, not doing the most, but it's a real nicely well-rounded visual. I think it summarized the song well. You know what I mean? You got a stellar verse from Jill Scott, and you got a nice visual to match that. Conway came through. You get me? They brought the minks and the furs out of that. You get me? But yo, Vibe by Water TV, come back for another one. This was Conway the Machine, Jill Scott, Chanel Pearls. Until next time. Bow!